What is up, guys? Jim here, Chaos. Welcome back, and oh my goodness, look, there's a party going on in my headquarters. Finally, look at people are getting social rank, they're moving up, he's jumping up and down at me in front of me. I guess he wants me to commend him. There you go, my friend, you have been commended, and it's good times in Call of Duty World War II. The headquarters are being populated, and COD points are here. I know. COD points are here. And we're going to open some supply drops. Let's go check the mail really quick here. Payroll. I'm not allowed to get payroll. I guess I got the physical copy. So I didn't get any the 1,100 free COD points that you get for doing the digital download. Look at everybody, man. Everybody is so excited. Let's see what this guy gets right here. You didn't really get much at all. Okay, so what we're going to do, well, you guys see my soldier. I am trying to get maxed out division for airborne, and it is taking me forever. I'm one prestige away. I'm almost there for the fourth prestige in airborne. Then I'm going to move on. And I am, if you guys didn't know, what I'm trying to do, look, starter bundle, rare zombie. We'll get to that in a second. Collections. I'm getting really close, and I hope I get enough armory credits through this supply drop opening to get, here it is, this is what I want to unlock. All I have to do is get this 61st Battalion, and I will get the Thrive PPSH. If you guys want a video dedicated to unlocking and playing with this thing, not many people have it yet. I've been grinding to get this thing. You guys let me know. But now, this video is a supply drop opening video. I don't know how many of these I'm gonna do, but there's a lot of guns and stuff I wanna get. I've been stuck in the airborne division. I've been stuck trying to get that Thrive. So I haven't really got to experience a lot that's going on. I have 9,500 COD points, okay? So we're gonna open some supply drops, and there's probably gonna be more options here. We already have, I have three regulars, and I have seven rare. So we're gonna open a crap ton. If you guys would, drop a like on the video, help give me some luck. Hopefully we get some really good stuff. And I wanted to let you guys know ahead of time that Control Freak now has HDMI cables and Ethernet cables. I'll put a link in the description. Use promo code ChaosXSilencer if you wanna get them. They're the braided kind. They're the hardcore quality, really, really good. And let's give these away. We're gonna give both of these away. In the comment section, all you have to do is put your Twitter handle and which one you want, the Ethernet or the HDMI, and I'll pick a winner tomorrow and give those bad boys away. Lighting's good on the camera. It is time, we are recording. Audio is up. It's time to open some supply drops. So, okay, everybody that's in here, let's make sure, okay, I don't have the volume up, so let's make sure that these dudes aren't like talking or anything here. Okay, does anybody have a mic on? I muted everybody I thought had a mic. We are good. Okay, we're gonna open some supply drops. Everybody gather around. We'll do this one first. Call it in. Hopefully everybody gets some gamer score or social score, whatever you guys want. We're looking for anything. I don't care, duplicates are okay because I want to boost up my armory credits. You guys are gonna catch on really quick that there is a lot going on over here, so get over here, watch. Double legendary, bandaged up. Actually, I'm gonna move over. Oh, British Air Force. I needed some new gear. I didn't hardly have any gear at all. Okay, hey dude, hey. Okay, let's back it. We're gonna go up here on the hill. You guys wanna, I don't even know half these people. Okay, everybody watching? Here we go, let's do some rares. Come on, bad boys. Here we go. Rare's coming down. We haven't even started with the COD points yet. Number 40, hot dog. Don't care about that. We're gonna go through these pretty quick too. We're not gonna take a long time. We got more gear, which I'm cool with. Like I said, I wanna get my guy out of this epic legendary airborne suit that I have. It's cool, but it's also getting pretty old. All right, 5 minutes XP. Nothing great so far. I do not have a heroic weapon yet. Heroic. Ha! Okay, I lied. I do have a double heroic. I gotta take a screenshot. We gotta go screenshot here. Just for the hell of it. We may do something with that on Twitter, I don't know. Double heroic, look at everybody. They're jacked. Mechanized infantry 2 and a devil's piano. What in the world? I don't even know what kind of gun that is. All right, let's keep opening. Let's keep going. War Tune, battleship. One more, and then we're gonna go get our COD points, and we're gonna open double heroic. What is that, bad boy? Woo! Holy crap! And it's a sniper rifle, and I can actually snipe a little bit in this game because it's so freaking easy. Faithful 2. Alright, we have 3 heroics and we haven't started the official drop yet. No, I don't need to purchase any more COD points. Hold on, guys. We're gonna go re-up here. Just hang around. Okay, let's get this starter bundle. Yes, I would like to purchase that. Thank you. And now I would like to purchase that. Okay, how do I do it where I can just purchase a bunch? Do I really need to go through here and do this like over and over? Okay, whatever. I'll be back in a second. I'm gonna purchase all these. All right, guys, we are back. That took like 3 minutes to do. We now have 48 rare supply drops. 48, okay? So, let's go over here where everybody can, whoever's in here who wants to see. Actually, I'm gonna go right here. If you guys would like to watch, you are more than welcome to, and we're just gonna get into it. 48, it's all about heroics. We already have 3. We're gonna keep a count as we go. All right, grip, goodnight kiss. We're gonna go through these quick too. I want you guys to be able to, oh, I thought that was a heroic. You need the whole gold thing. Warhawk, not Warhop, epic grip. You guys should be watching over here. You could get some whatever, clout, family score, gamer score, social score, I don't know. All right, come on. Okay, feeding frenzy, tip of the spear. Look at this dude. There's a epic stovepipe that looks like a bazooka or a panzer. Epic. Pretty cool. We want heroics though, man. They got me all excited with 3 before we even got into the COD point supply drops, and now we have none. Epic US pilot. I think I already have that one. No, it would have been a do, but I have something close to that. I have a legendary and an epic pilot one. Battleship. Come on. Heroics. Heroics. We're rolling through these pretty quick too. How rare are heroics? Like, I wonder if anybody knows what the drop rate on them is. Just rolling through here, guys. Rolling through, not getting anything. I did buy rares, right? Yeah. Keep watching, boys. Oh, there's an epic. Black Sea uniform. That's actually pretty tight. Looks like a pirate uniform. There's another epic. Indian head. Ooh, I like that one a lot, too. We're definitely upping our uniform collection. That's good. I wanted to do that out of the gate, but now we need some guns. There's an epic. Regiment de Masono Wave. I don't even know how to say that. It's all black though. I like it. Come on, heroic. Okay, I need to quit asking for heroics because I'm not getting heroics. There is a triple rare. Heaviest firepower, 10 minute. Everybody's gonna sit down and watch. Hey guys. How's it going? There's another epic. Warhound calling card. Cool. This is gonna be really funny if all 3 of my heroics came out of the drops that I earned in the game. And I didn't get 1 out of COD point drops. Actually, that's not gonna be funny. That's gonna piss me off. That's kind of where we're going here. Come on now. Flag top. Okay, we got a weapon. Don't know what kind. It looks like maybe a bar. I'll have to go check. Some of these I don't even have unlocked, so we probably won't even be able to see them. That's disgusting. I think we got people talking in here. It's probably picking up on the audio too. Horse feathers, emote. All right, hold on. We gotta get these people. How do we do this? How do we go to social? Let's mute these people. Oh, I thought there was people talking. I don't even know half the people in my headquarters. Which is, I don't know any of the people in my headquarters, honestly. I wonder if it just randomly populates you or how that works. I'm not done, guys. Come back. We're still going. We're still going. We just need to take a little break. Okay, so we've got 3 or 4 guns. Here comes an epic. A husky. That's another sniper. That's actually really cool looking, too. I think some people may be jealous on that one. Sweet. So I need to keep track here. I think that's 4 guns. 3 heroics, 4 guns. Ooh, that is a shoddy acrobat. That is cool too. We're gonna go through here and try to look at these after this really quick. Oh, here we go. Okay, all right. That's a really cool uniform. It's all blacked out. That'll be neat to wear. That is either 4 or 5 heroics. I'm not for sure. I'll have to go back and look. I think it's 5. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, double uniform epic battle babies. US Medic 2, we have so many uniforms to go now. That's awesome. Okay, we're starting to heat up a little bit here. King of the Castle. I think we've gotten 4 or 5 weapons, which is awesome. 2 of them being sniper rifles. 1 of them I think is a bar. I don't know what that Devil's Piano was. Maybe an LMG. And then the shoddy. We got the shoddy US winner. Legendary. Whoa, we're down to 15. So we're down to 15.
Look at good, my
rolling through them. There's gonna be so many supply drop opening videos on YouTube today. There is a legendary. Yeah, the Doughboy. You can tell by the etching. There's double legendary. Yep. Oh, I'm calling it. Come on now. More weapons. Another heroic. There it is. There it is. Bam. Check out. I wish I knew what you were. But it looks amazing. Look at the etching on it. That's awesome. I think that's 6 heroics so far. Woo! Still got 10 drops left. All right. He's up. Oh, there's an legendary. Almost done, guys. How many armory credits? I still don't have enough armory credits. I thought I would surely get enough through dupes. But then again, I didn't have a lot of stuff. Here is an epic rock. One more heroic. Give me one more heroic just to top it off. There is a triple rare, 10 minute XP, tank buster, and body art. Those are cool. Just don't really care about emotes and calling cards. And I know there's some people that do. I am not one of them. Ah, another triple rare with a dupe in it. We're almost done. Not looking good. It was a good session though, for sure. I mean, I think 6 heroics, 4 or 5 guns. Last one, here we go. Soggy! We got a soggy! I don't know what it is, but we got another epic weapon. Alright, cool. Hope you guys enjoyed the show. Yeah, check the mail, just in case. Nothing there, payroll's not here yet. Soldier. Let's go check out, let's see if we can find anything here. We have some stuff unlocked. PPSH, we didn't get anything there. Oh, it was a Type 100! Oh, baby, we're gonna, oh man. It doesn't need camo, but we're gonna look at that in the firing range here in just a minute. Okay, let's keep going through. Oh, there's a little star next to it, but I don't have it unlocked. I've got something though. There's something there, but I can't see it. So I think that's what it is. If it has a star next to it, okay. Yeah, frontline, cool, epic. It's all rusted up and stuff. No star. Okay, the bar wasn't one of them. I was wrong. I want to see the WAF. There, the MG42, which we can't unlock. So that's stupid. You should be able to see your guns, even if you can't use them. Okay, here's the Husky. You send me something? That is a very short sniper rifle, okay? And then we can't see the other one. And I think it is absolutely sick. Gonna have to level up so you guys can see these things. All right, shoddy. And the triple. It's got 3 barrels. Dual barrel shotgun that delivers 2 quick white. Is the bottom one like the where you can shoot it as a sniper rifle? Dude, that is sick. But it's all about the gun I've been using lately. So let's check this out. Let's look real quick. Oh my God, it is gold. And it is etched. And it is beautiful. That may be a thumbnail. I don't know, since we can't see any others. Oh, let's get a good glare on it. Woo! That is sexy. Drop a like, guys. If you want more in the future, let me know. Make sure you leave a Twitter comment if you want to win these Control Freaks. And yeah,
you there?
That's awesome, because this is the gun I'm using right now. Very, very cool. I'll see you guys later.